Bienvenidos al lado celeste de Manchester. En el Etihad Stadium nos encontramos para un gran día de fútbol. Fernando Paloma en compañía de mi gran amigo Mario Alberto Kempes. El Manchester City se estará cruzando ante el Paris Saint Germain. Y acá estamos, amigos, listos, preparados.
Sí, dudu, bro. Yo, what the fuck?
Hey, Yuri. Yuri.
What are you doing, Yuri?
You remember when Germ got blown by that one nigga? That one little nigga from, what's his, what team was that? I forgot, Jupiter? You don't remember, bro? And then that little nigga fucking was zooming, ripped the ball from his ass and scored. You don't remember that? Hell yeah. Yeah, I remember. But, bro, that shit was crazy. No. Bruh, it's cause Jim was playing soft, like he thought he was straight. Nigga was like walking with the ball, he was jogging with it. And nigga comes by, boom, give me that shit. Scores on our ass. Bro, that shit was tragic. I know, bro, Omar was so mad, cause that nigga was like, Jim, behind you. Nigga turns around, that nigga already there.
Yeah, man, bruh, Jonathan, join the share play, nigga. I mean, the broadcast, I sent you an invite.
I did. That's just not saying nothing, bruh. Well. Alright. Nah, bruh, I'm on it. It's just like nothing showing.
What's it saying?
It's like showing a blank screen. It's not even showing like a black screen at all. It's just blank.
Bro, finally I fucking got out of my side of the field, nigga. And fucking scored on his ass.
That's what I'm doing right now. Oh, there you go. Hey. Alright, this shit loading, nah. Interceptando el pase.
Paris Saint Germain que quiere explotar la banda. Ander Herrera.
Oh! Damn, I whacked that nigga in the head. Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm watching. Who got them yellow and orange jerseys, man?
Yordi.
Yordi?
Give me that shit, nigga.
Damn, Jit, where can you?
Oh!
Ander Herrera. Han sido bastante pacientes en la creación del juego, pero perdieron el balón.
Jit, doo-doo, bruh!
¿Cómo
cambió la historia del Manchester City con la llegada del jeque, ¿no?
¡Oh!
Esa pelota es para el arquero.
Qué fácil que le llegó.
Fernandinho. Se mete muy bien en la línea de pase para quitarlo.
Bro.
What happened?
You should just took me off. Saying please wait. Oh, it's loading in here.
That doo-doo ass goal, bruh.
Yeah, check out scored on.
If you see the way that nigga scored on me, bro.
I'm seeing it right now. Just scored on you.
That's a shitty ass goal, nigga. Nigga, I didn't say I was wouldn't do that, nigga. I'm just saying that's a shitty ass goal.
Le han interceptado el pase Sterling. Ahí va habilitado para definir.
Ojito, hell no.
Se lo clava, lo gana.
Oh, boy.
Puede ser nomás este para que se agarre la mano y se vaya solito de la
cancha. Es lo José, es lo verde. Van a tener otras oportunidades.
Qué buen balón metió el Kun. Y la jugada que no se concreta. Verratti.
Bro.
That nigga.
Mbappé.
Qué good thing he good.
Jig got a red card. Give him that red, ref. Give that nigga that red. Wow, bro. That nigga forgave your dumb ass. Look at that shit, nigga. Fucking red card, bruh. Alright, let me see what, how I do this shit.
Oh,
ooh, boy. That shit almost went in.
So he trying to skip. Oh, no.
So they should have did to your dumbass, nigga.
Hey, you gonna let him disrespect like that, Yuri?
Who can't play football, Yuri? I'll do your ass. Not me. Not me, buddy. Who? No. Don't get mad because you're getting dead in, boy. It ain't over, but I'm just saying.
Man, just not make Joe Keeper on him. Do that. Man, just work in your field, boy.
Who?
Jordy.
Working me?
Bernardo Silva.
Listen, what? Oh, fucking dead. You're training your keeper, boy. That boy training your keeper.
Arranca la segunda mitad del partido a ver si el rival del Paris Saint-Germain se motiva para darle vuelta a la historia. Es Di María que se mete.
Gabriel, you suck, right?
Fernandinho, Sterling. Desde el banco aplaude por esa enorme recuperación. Mbappé se queda para fusilar al arquero.
Y como dice Fernandito, Mbappé.
Mbappé le va a pegar Mbappé.
You're lucky I was outside, boy.
Aymeric Laporte. Fernandinho. Bernardo Silva. Ahí tiene una buena oportunidad de contra. Y sigue avanzando, tratando de hacer...
¡Ah, Piqué! ¡Red card!
Damn.
All right, hold up. Hey, Jonathan, mute you already.
I bet.
Where you wanted at? Fucking shit.
To the left. To
that
the
shit
left.
Blew it.
Oh, for real?
Wow. I took too long, that's why. I was waiting for him to fucking mute you and shit.
That nigga sent that. Yeah, you fucked up, Jip.
No, I was waiting for you, John. I wanted you to tell me where you wanted it at. But that shit, when you take too long.
What I said, though, right?
I know, yeah. And then
so
when
next time, put it there. What?
Se ha presionado el equipo en su propio campo. Se acaba de armar la escapada contra el arco rival. Di María. Le pega la pelota. Muy bien, Ederson, la confianza que le da el equipo.
That should have been 3-1.
No hay duda alguna, hay falta, hay tiro libre. Es muy arriesgado pegar al arco, ¿eh? Para mí, falta de ayer.
Nigga really pulled me out, bro.
You already ain't scoring that, man.
Shut up.
Neymar. De aquí más 30 minutos le quedan al partido.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Tremenda oportunidad y la va a clavar. Anota y el arquero que le regala el GPS.
Chip in a quit.
Man just chipped you. Damn, bro. How you gonna do it?
I know Jordy's mad, bro. That nigga getting beat in front of Jonathan. Bro, oh, if dude. I win this game, bro, it's gonna be my first dub against him, bro.
Man, this might be your first dub.
I know that nigga mad, bro.
This gonna be your first dub.
Let's look at this shit again. Oh shit. It's beautiful.
That boy already trying, not but I'm trying harder, boy.
Ahí se viene la transición a toda velocidad. Neymar dándole la pelota al contrario. Esto parecía bueno, pero perdieron la pelota. Y la verdad que los muchachos del City están recibiendo el apoyo de su gente. Bernardo. Qué mal que le pega la pelota. ¿De dónde se fue? Edinson Cavani. Era falta, pero la
Chief foul. That's another red card. Hell yeah. Wow, G got a warning, bruh.
Edinson Cavani.
Oh! Oh! Red card! Bro, this ref is so pussy, bro. Just pull that shit out.
That boy found this shit out to him.
Right where you wanted it, Johnny.
Man, skip it, boy. Trying to tell you, boy. This is about to go.
Can't. Oh, you seen where I was shooting? Oh. All that for what, Jordy?
How about body you?
Se viene el City por el costado. Bernardo Silva. A ver en qué termina esto. Mbappé. Otra equivocación en el pase en el Paris Saint-Germain. Kun Agüero. Este partido está a punto de terminar. Están. Le puede pegar De Bruyne. Y es así como ha terminado el peligro en ataque para este equipo. Avísenle a mamá que esto en 9 minutos se termina. Walker. Marito, silencio en la grada, ¿no? Nunca esperaron los hinchas locales que llegara este rival a dominarlo de la manera en la que lo está haciendo.
Más o menos suponíamos que antes del partido que esto podía llegar a suceder, pero no con tanto dominio, porque realmente se han adueñado del campo, de la pelota y de las ocasiones.
Bueno, lo han intentado, pero no puede ser. Habrá saque de arco. El partido en sí ya es un espectáculo, pero los hinchas, Mario, se convierten en un espectacular adorno al brillante show que estamos viendo.
Es un mundo aparte dentro de este estadio.
I know.
Se están comportando de una manera maravillosa.
Hey, I thought he was good at the game.
Se ha cortado la jugada. Ahí lo dejó. Ahí está el disparo. El arquero y una actuación brillante.
Good as dub 2-4-1.
Ahí va el cabezazo, Marito. ¿Qué le tiraron al arquero?
La verdad.
Lo sacaron la pelota al arquero, ojo.
Bro, how did you still get that shit? 4-2.
Bueno, esto le dará al técnico y a los jugadores un poco de consuelo, ¿no? A este ritmo van a marcar todavía más goles. Nos ponemos 4-2.
Damn, bitch. What the fuck is wrong with you? Just stay trying to foul me, bro.
Just injuring your players, boy.
Wow. Just stays giving you warnings too, bro.
Se ha tirado al piso, quizás anticipándose, pero se ha llevado el contrario por delante.
Está claro que hubo contacto. La falta, más que dura. El árbitro acertó. Creo que si el arquero no le sigue en la barrera, esa pelota va para adentro, ¿eh?
Acaba de salvar a su equipo, era gol seguro.
Fíjate el arquero cómo abraza a su compañero.
Fácil, se quitó
A rematch. GG no re. I said hold down, nigga. No rematch. Oh, I'm just kidding, nigga. What team, John? John, where that nigga went, man? I think he did leave. Oh well. Let's use international teams, Yordi. Let's use international teams. At best pro. It don't matter, G. Who does Spain have? I'm not gonna use Spain, nigga. Yordi, why you get so mad, bro? No, fuck you. When I wanna switch it, I'ma switch it, alright? I know, that's why I was like, who do they have? Who do they have, Yordi? Who, nigga? Gotta drain the elephant trunk, nigga. Thank you. Doo-doo, nigga. You know who Portugal has? Retarded. You know he's gonna score 10 goals on your head, right? Jordi, you know if I win again, you doo-doo, right? Bro, you stay lagging.
Ahí va Cristiano. Ahí la va manejando España.
Bro, we might have to put this on hold. Cause that shit is lagging, nigga.
Álvaro Morata, enorme paradón, este suena de aquel